rating things celebrities have influenced me to buy. The Kardashians' favorite blanket. Disclaimer, I am incredibly easily influenced, and I also love Kim Kardashian. Anyway, so the Kardashians are obsessed with Barefoot Dream. If you don't know about it, it's these special blankets. Like, really obsessed. So I was like, okay, what the fuck is the deal with this blanket? So I look it up, and it's $180. I was like, does this blanket come with a Prius? The angel Gabriel himself knit this thing? But Kim loves it, and I love Kim. And I'm an enormous sucker, so I got it. Let me tell you, not only would I pay them another $180, I would give them my car, my firstborn. Blanket is life-changing. Feels like Peach Fuzz and Cashmere did a collaboration. Say what you must about Kim. The girl knows her shit.
Oddly satisfying gadgets. Trigger warning. This gadget is for the people who like Dr. Pimple Popper. This is a rechargeable, visible earwax cleaner. It has an app you download to actually view inside your ears live, right from your phone while cleaning. It is a great tool for seeing what you're actually doing, rather than poking around aimlessly with a Q-tip. It is the definition of oddly satisfying.
Chom Chom versus the cat tree. My favorite place to use it. So it's completely empty right now. I forgot to show you, and it's too late because you won't believe me if I start over, and I already started vacuuming.
Okay, this is for everyone who wants to sneak out of their house but can't because they have a camera.
Say this, $27. Best purchase ever.
After we tried fucking Tarzaning that shit by tying a bunch of towels together and then, like, you know, and then climbing down, and then we couldn't get back up because I have, like, the upper body strength of a noodle. My friend's mom recently bought her one of these. Poor girl. I bet she thought she was being such a good mom.
Like, oh no, my daughter might need this in case of a fire. No, honey, we just have dick appointments.
And that's us escaping.
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part 7. So this is a mini portable sealer. It's an airtight heat sealer for any chip bag or anything you want to be sealed shut. And the bottom has a little needle that cuts any bag open. So let's see how it works. Okay, chips are open. And he did it sideways, but voila.
Random things I got off Amazon, part 20. This beauty organizer that is really cute, but it's also multi-purpose because it's 3 little levels, so it takes up a lot less space. Next is my favorite hoodie ever. It says, dear person in front of me, I hope today doesn't suck. Lots of love, the person in front of you. I think it's so funny and cute, and it's really comfortable. One is perfect for when you wake up in the middle of the night really hungry and you want to go get a snack, so it's an automatic light, and it sensors your motion, and it'll turn on so you aren't afraid of the dark. The sensor and the lights just stick onto your bed, and this is a car trash can. It's amazing if you're messy like me. Next is the best thing ever. It's a pregnancy pillow, and no, I'm not pregnant. It is the most comfortable thing in the world. I mean, look at it. It's like a built-in boyfriend, but without all that stress and stuff. I will never stop hyping these leggings up. They are the perfect Lululemon dupes. They're so comfy, and I love this color. Jewelry, guys. It makes your outfit, like, so much cuter, and I got all these 20 pieces for only $13, and it's so cute. I thought this one was so suiting for quarantine. It's the top 100 movies list, and then you just scratch it off once you finished it, and basically it's like a list. They have, like, date ideas and things like that. It's a reusable straw that just hooks onto your keychain, and the straw and the cleaner comes out. I got plain cornhole boards that I decided to paint, and I think they turned out really cute. Okay, bye.
I have really oily skin, so I'm gonna try this new Revlon oil control on the go stick. It's made out of real volcanic stone, and it's like a roller, and you roll it on your face, and it's supposed to take away your oil. You guys can see that I am oily AF, so let's just roll it and see what it does. Wait, but look at this. Yo, what the heck? It literally gets rid of all the shine. And it, like, doesn't mess with your makeup at all. What the heck? This thing is crazy. Obsessed. Wow.
Random stuff I bought online that just makes sense.
A shower footrest.
So that when you shave your legs, you don't have to bend over and hurt your back.
A toothpaste dispenser.
Boom. Boom.
This weird bendy phone holder.
So that you can watch Netflix from your bed.
A mini microphone, because why not?
Silk pillowcases.
Because they're really good for your skin and for your hair.
And lastly, a head massager. Because it feels good.
Fall for part 2.
If you're paranoid like me and want to protect your information, then you gotta check out this roller. It's a huge time saver and a great alternative to a shredder. I use it on voided checks, junk mail, online packages, as well as medicine bottles. One of my favorite must-haves to protect your info.
Best one yet, things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part 18.
All right, this is our ice cream ball we found off Amazon, and it makes homemade ice cream in 10 minutes.
So we've already mixed up the ice cream mixture, and we're gonna pour it into this end of the ball and screw on the top. All right, on this end, we're gonna fill it with salt and ice. And a bunch of rock salt. All right, we just put on both ends, and now we're gonna kick it around for about 10 minutes and wait for the mixture to freeze. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Yum. Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part 38.
All right, so this is our No Bark Bird Box, and we have had this for over a year and a half since we got our dog. It's basically a device that will detect and prevent dogs barking up to 50 feet away. Let me explain. It has a microphone on it, and it will detect the bark through the microphone. And when it detects the bark, it will emit an ultrasonic sound to silence the dog. This sound does not hurt the dog's ears. I want to make that clear. It does not hurt the dog's ears. It just makes them uncomfortable, and it gathers their attention so that they stop barking.
This silicone facial cleanser and exfoliator for sensitive skin. These mini exfoliators for hard-to-reach areas and to help remove blackheads. It's also used as a lip scrub. They come with these mini brushes you can just pop in your purse. These refillable tubes are so cute and convenient. I just put my lash growth oil in them. I mix these two oils together. I use this Nano Cool Mister to hydrate my skin. This mini steamer to open up your pores, and it comes with these extractors for white and blackhead removal. I use these tools to massage and de-puff the under eye area and to scoop out product to avoid bacteria. This compact LED mirror is perfect for travel. I use this soap to fluff out my brows and keep them in place. This lip gloss, I mean girl. This Guasa Jade Roller and suction cups for de-puffing and sculpting. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial.
This is the best investment ever.
Plug underneath there so you can charge your phone.
Cup holder.
Cute little add-ons.
Fan.
Nightlight.
Can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet splat. Put me in your mouth, baby, and eat it till your teeth rot. I can be your cherry apple pecan on your key lime, baby.
Stuff You Actually Need, Part 21.
I've been seeing ads everywhere for these toothbrushes that have 10,000 bristles.
So I just had to try them out. I found these off Amazon, and they come in a pack of four.
So I'm gonna go try them for the first time.
Wow, this is so amazing.
Things I bought after seeing them on TikTok. This is called the Gyro Bowl. It's designed to keep your kids' snacks upright, no matter which way they twist or roll or turn. It has easy grip handles on the side and comes with a travel lid. You can find this on Amazon for just $11, and it comes in different color options.
Here are my five must-have bras from Amazon. Number one is this lace-up push-up bra. When I worked at Victoria's Secret, I had girls come in every single day and ask me what bra is going to hold up my girls together and push them up. For the price and the result of this bra, I think every girl needs to have one of these in their wardrobe. The padding is in the shape of a hand, which I feel like helps lift and scoop and bring the girls together. Here's a before and after. Number two is the Ultimate Comfy Bralette by Hanes. I love this one. It's so good. It makes me feel like I'm not wearing a bra at all, but if you have a larger chest and you want thicker straps, I recommend this one by Warner's. I tie-dyed mine, and I love the way it looks. Number four is this multi-way strapless convertible bra. It has a fairly inclusive shade range, and because the cup is full coverage, it literally does not fall down. And lastly, it's this sports bra tank top. I am so impressed with the quality, the fit, and the support of this sports bra. I highly recommend this style, especially for my larger chested ladies, if you like the sports bra look and want the support. Thanks for watching.